Today I'm going to tell you guys about Slayer by Kiersten White. I grew up in the 90s and Buffy the Vampire Slayer was one of my favorite shows, and this book is a continuation of that series. So Buffy basically destroyed the link between our world and the demon world, which trapped all of the demons who were already on Earth. Buffy hasn't been seen for years, so the demons are kind of running amok on Earth, kind of doing what they want, and as a result, all of the girls who had the potential to be Slayers are activated, and the demons start hunting them down one by one. One of these girls is named Nina. She spent her whole life living in the shadow of her twin sister, Artemis, so everyone is shocked when Nina becomes the last Slayer on Earth. Her mother is a Watcher, and she just refuses to acknowledge that Nina is the Slayer, so when bodies start piling up and no one will help Nina figure out what's going on, she decides to do some digging of her own and kind of get to the bottom of things. So this made my 90s heart very happy. It's a really good book. It moves really quick, and there's